Well, I don't understand what is going on. I don't know why we're burning our own people. It's like the Emperor, I'm taking you all down with me, or what? Is that it? Like, I'm dead and taking everyone with me.
Load up. You have new clearance to exit Vardo's space. Reassignments will be communicated en route to your destination.
Yeah, Walker, get up here. Use the stairs. Yay. Are they gonna shoot them?
I've got the credits on me. All I'm looking for is clearance to leave.
Are you trying to bribe me?
Of course not. I'm just saying. You gotta get my credits on the world. Drop some, trying to load it all up.
Shoot up. I'll shoot it for you. Alright, shoot that squid face. Come on, we're the Empire. We don't take aliens with us, come on. How did these people get in here? Come on, what the got? Are there more aliens? Shoot. I'm a commander, shoot. Yeah, you're all fucked, boys. No, you don't get to come. Nope, you're all fucked. Yeah. Yeah, what the?
I'm not responsible for natural events either. Civilians are not permitted past the checkpoint.
Yeah, come on.
Which is why we ordered the lockdown. This is for your protection.
Yeah, come on, stay in your homes.
Any ships leaving before their designated time will be shot down. No exceptions.
These people. They don't get it. I mean, just stay the fuck inside and wait for the burning to end.
Assess Sector 2B security before departure. These civilians are already on edge.
Yes, sir.
Ooh, what's this gonna be? Gonna see some
this
people. One sensible one. Jeez. Well, better listen. Ooh, what's the droid gonna do?
Security protocols are in place for your protection. Do not attempt to leave Vardo's. Anti-air encampments will incinerate unauthorized vehicles in flight. For your protection, remain in your homes.
All yelling at the droid. Yeah, special forces. The hell is that red statue doing there? What is this?
Are we really here for one person? Civilians can die here.
Oh my god,
we put our troopers in harm's way as well.
Then evacuate when ordered to. Their fearlessness in the face of the storm shows true discipline. The Gleb deserves an early evacuation, does she?
Gleb oversees the future Imperial Leader School here. She crafts loyal, capable troopers.
Like I. Like me. Now she's calling it a favor.
The people of Vardos are loyal to the Empire. Why should they be left to suffer?
This is all for the greater good, Commander.
None of this looks good to me.
Oh, come by.
Vardos was our home, Ask.
The Empire is our home. Operation Cinder is a test of. Of what it will become.
You sound like my father.
Go ahead. Maybe that's because I live.
It is about time. Hide in Versio. The Admiral's and you. I knew I was important, but to risk his own daughter's life.
Target acquired. Get a move on, Gleb.
Well, she is giving me orders now, Precious.
Whoa. Get...
Look, he is with me. The others will stay here. They are not important. Come.
No. There's only one guy.
Commander. We have a ship on landing bay 2.
You'll be safe there. Go. Go now. Go!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What are you doing?
No, no, no! Stop! This is not our mission.
Stand down. It's okay. We'll get you off world. Go.
Shoot.
No. 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 Don't you...
I am your commander. Stand down!
Ivan, our orders are clear. We are to recover the Protectorate Gleb alone.
Things have changed. Look around you, man. Do you even recognize the Empire anymore?
No, please don't do this.
The Empire's job is to save civilians from things like Operation Cinder.
This is the new Empire.
If this is the new Empire, I want no part of it. I'm taking the orders of my commanding officer.
Are these your orders? Are these your orders? Because if they are, this is treason.
Yes.
Then I have mine.
Lower your weapon.
Divine swiftly the death of him. Admiral Versio. Commander Versio. And Agent Miko have abandoned the mission. They've committed treason.
Understood. Return Gleb to me. That is your mission. I will take care of the traitors.
Okay, so what now? What first person?
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Commander.
Hold your fire. If they spot us, we're in trouble.
Oh.
New orders. Secure the area. If you see the deserters, fire on sight.
We're too exposed. We need to get out of the open.
Don't suppose we can swim?
They don't see us.
I don't like the look of that storm.
The storm is picking up.
We need to get off this planet.
Ground troopers betrayed us. Find them.
Yeah, come on, find me. Too easy.
We got lucky. Come on, into the passageway. You're up. We have to reach the Corvus and get out of Imperial space. It's our only chance.
Father, they'll shoot it down before we can leave.
Then we need to take down the anti-air cannons.
This is very bad.
Keep it together, Agent Miko. We have civilians on the Corvus relying on us.
We don't have Imperial comms anymore. The Corvus won't even know we're coming.
We'll figure it out.
Didn't see anything.
We don't need to kill everyone we see. Come on. We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Oh, that's why I couldn't move. I was like, where could I move? Take damage from explosions and toxins on the air systems. That's all handy. Flashbanger. How much reduced damage? Let's just take that one. Wait, what happened? How is this game over? Because I think
we can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Following your lead.
Dude, I think it was game over because I got spotted at one time.
That storm is getting worse. Just focus on the mission.
To reach that.
Escaping ships. We're not the only ones searching for safety.
Watch out for that sniper!
Need a slice.
We are heavy!
This way. Stay quiet and they won't see us coming.
Understood.
Wait for my mark.
Oh, come on, I was about to press the E button for shield.
Oh, we can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Following your lead.
Escaping ships. We're not the only ones searching for safety.
Slick.
This way. Stay quiet and they won't see us coming.
Hey. Quiet.
Wait for my mark.
They didn't hear that because of the loud walking, so that's fine. Thank you. Wait, where did I look? I think I looked at it. What? Oh, come on. Way too easy.
There's the walker. Exactly. And if we destroy the targeting dishes, we'll disable every AA in the sector.
Why is there a turret somewhere? Dad always followed his orders.
We need to get the civilians off Vardos.
Then what?
First, we get out of Imperial space. Then we come up with a plan.
Turn a bit more, thank you. There's another one, Jesus. Flying in front of me.
There, the main targeting dish. If we destroy it, it will disable every turret in the sector.
Take it down. I'll get us to the Corvus.
Die.
Did it! Weapons in this sector are disabled.
Get to the Corvus. We are leaving Vardos.
I'm bringing us as close as I can.
Stop it!
We have a barricade blocking our path.
Damn, those teams are strong.
AT-AT, on the left.
Keep blasting it. We've got nowhere else to go.
Commander.
Now that thing's still alive.
Commander, the wall!
Did it, jeez.
We're almost out of this.
Another TIE fighter, of course. I'm here to avenge my other brothers.
Corvus, we are nearly there. Hurry, Commander! The storm is...
Oh no! Hide it above us!
Oh, lightning. Oh, just like in the movie when he fell over. Yeah, okay, I just jump out.